Delivering the B.G. Verghese Memorial Lecture, Justice A.P. Shah, former Chief Justice of the Delhi High Court, hit out at the top judiciary, saying does being master of the roster mean the Chief Justice of India remains unaccountable and cannot be questioned. On the concerns of the four top judges who spoke out in the media, he said, curious that four out of five judges are kept out of constitutional matters.
Also, to Mr. According to the four judges, they were concerned about the bench to which this case was allocated, which was contrary to roster and convention. We see that all four judges who made this public declaration are kept out of all important matters, be it the Ayodhya case, the Aadhaar matter, or the Lakshan Row. While it is true that seniority is not the sole criteria, but seniority does matter.